I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, you can whip your horse. I've been in the valley, you've been up off that forest. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
So, Zane just texted you. He said, sweet, I'll review. Thank you. I guess you sent them whatever. I just texted him back from your phone. Off. Now I'm going to tell him something else. Hold on. Let me see. You skinny ass.
How did they know what was missing out the car?
Glasses. A glass. Wearing.
No, I have a record of that shit.
And then we're gonna send him a. Where's the middle finger thing at? Is it this one right here? Oh, brown hand, right? Brown, because we brown. There we go. There you go. He hasn't responded yet. I want to see what he's gonna say.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
So, you're calling him why? Can I explain? Can you explain to me? Why are you calling?
Because I already know Josh won't talk like that.
How do you know Josh won't talk like that? You don't know Josh. The text message actually matched you, though, right? Skinny ass, eyeglass wearing ass. Nah, I'm just
skinny.
You are skinny. Compared to me, you are.
You're covering the mic, Jake. Can you hear me?
Can you hear me now?
I'm going to put date in 425 and I'll put on the note. What's that
It's a runner.
Did you just eat the ranch?
Dog. Come on, it's enough. Let's go.
Hey, you want some gummy bears? Let me feed you everything else under my desk.
I hope you didn't want no ranch because he just had all the ranch.
Do it.
What are these for?
That's fine. If you can just
these are diamond care packages. And this guy, you know what he is? He's
the same color as
Sacramento's biggest.
The car is a 2019
influencer.
No, actually, biggest zip.
No, somebody can't.
Biggest zip.
No, no, this is Sacramento's biggest influencer. Him and Sam. Our best friends.
Oh, look at his shoes.
Yes. Thank
hey,
you.
Get the shoes. Get the
thank
shoes.
Thank you, Ash.
Those are nice shoes.
Thank you.
With the pink laces and all.
Whatever you need. Here.
Hey, let me borrow this.
It matches.
Hey, everybody. Just to let you guys know, this is Sacramento's biggest hypebeast.
I'm Sacramento's smallest hypebeast.
No, you're the biggest. This is the smallest.
This is Sacramento's.
Yo, I got this shirt.
Biggest.
I got this shirt.
Influencer.
You were the coach.
You guys just shut up for a second.
How about you let us live?
I think it's number, is it 390 the one you're probably looking at? Oh no, it's not 390, it's 110.
Tori, what are you doing?
Sorry, Watson.
Yeah, it's number 110.
I'm wrapping your car too.
Oh, that looks like it, right?
What?
Where's torch? It's fire, right?
I don't know what's going on with the guy's outfits today.
Where's the torch at?
Well,
what happened? Oh, here it goes. Found it. Dragon Ball Z. Super Saiyan Ash.
Is there anything else? Oh, Dave.
I need to go.
Sam, is that how you're going to the gala?
No, I'm going to go chill.
Oh! I felt that shit. That was not funny.
It's like
I always wanted to burn it. I want to leave a mark so you never f***ing me ever again. 4x4.
Okay, just order the trim piece for me, please, and I'll call you right back on the fridge.
Not registered.
What time you leave, right now?
What's not registered? None of them. Even the Vendador?
Okay, cool, I'll call you back.
It's good. Right. I got a suspended license, no registration.
I'll need you to put that in the vlog.
What?
That we can't afford registration.
We actually, it's not that we can't afford registration. We
can't afford registration.
I mean,
just hard times.
You know what I do?
What?
I get a check from Diamond Autosport and I pay my registration.
Why can't you register our cars?
Because CHP wants to know.
Why? Because the car's not under your name?
No, no.
The car has to be under your name?
No, you have options. Do you want your car wrapped or do you want it registered?
Mo. One or the other.
Mo, I'll
go for the wrap.
Mo, I promise. I want
Done. It's all private information.
this is the Range Rover.
Here's a stack of tickets for everybody.
This is Let me see.
It's not a ticket. It's like DMV stuff.
$6,000. I get to rent one for 3 months. $2,000 a month.
Let me see. This is the reason why.
Get this on camera.
Why is your registration so?
Let me see. This is the reason why we don't put plates on, so we don't have to pay toll.
You just tape.
But that's not even a car.
It's under Auto Diamond.
What's up, guys?
I'm going crazy. Where's Tori at?
Why?
She's supposed to have this.
All I know is you have a lot of parking tickets, G.
What parking tickets? On what?
Yeah. Did you see all those parking tickets you got? Under the Range Rover?
Definitely all you.
See all these? See all these?
I was driving the
Pathfinder. Oh, he was driving the Pathfinder for like a couple weeks.
Yeah.
See all these, Mo? All your parking tickets. What's Golden Gate Bridge.
When you're going through without paying toll, knowing you got plates on the car.
Oh, no, never.
That's crazy. Look.
Never.
One, all two, my, three, all my, three, all my, four, five, all my, six,
every time I pass
seven,
bridge,
eight,
I know I have
nine, ten, tag. 11,
I
18,
make sure tags off.
18, 18 oh, toll tickets.
I promise
from
you
Big Mo Abushi, Diamond Autosport. What's your Instagram name? What is it? Let me give it a shout out. What's your Instagram? What is it?
Diamond Autosport_Abushi.
I just spit out of my mouth, but he's the one that gets all his tickets. Thanks, Mo.
Oh, man.
Man, oh, man, you should see all the kinds of friends we've got here at Foster's.
Mo, what's good, baby?
Yeah, I'm on 10. Tap rats on me, I'm on 10.
Yeah.
Throw it in the air, give out rings.
Yeah. Yeah,
six hoes inserted in the bins.
Yeah, yeah,
get in.
Yeah,
what do you dream about? What do you dream? I woke up with five sexy hoes around me. Living my whole life to the fullest, can't you see? Can't nobody stop me but them bullets and me. I ain't had no push for nobody but me. I ain't had no push of tea, I ain't have a steam. Feel like everybody wanna kill my self-esteem. I got trust issues like that nigga all.
This is the exact accident. But this one's worse actually. This is that exact accident that happened with that other Range Rover. These cars are garbage, they just fucking break. Yeah, he's okay.
He's good?
Yeah.
Your dad showed up afterwards.
Oh, did he?
He was looking for you guys. I told him, so I think he just left already.
He handled it. I'm just glad the person that of the car was hit in the back, not in the front.
Oh, on the side.
It happened like her door was here. The accident was like
on that side. You know, they're still going to make a fuss about it.
Yeah, I know. I gotta hurry up and.
Is it part of the motor? Or
that's the axle. Man, people gotta be more careful out here.
Was somebody cutting grown or
what? I have no idea. I don't know anything. I just know he's getting. He's fine. The girl's fine. He went to the hospital just to get checked out. Of here. So how far? You guys see how far the two cars were? It's lucky he didn't fucking hit and go into the middle of the highway.
I think we're stopping with that.
Oh, yeah.
I got into a car accident this morning.
I just texted my number.
Because he thinks I was on the phone, but he doesn't realize I was actually drinking my coffee this morning. Right. Wallah, that was it.
Alright,
so what you okay?
I'm okay, so what the you want?
Who do you hate, me or Mahmoud? Who's your worst enemy?
He's a piece of shit. Because he's the one who create drama.
I don't create drama.
Yeah, you do.
Your
create
kids
drama.
Create drama. I'm the one that saves them from their drama.
No, you're the one.
How many car accidents have you got into in 1 month? Ask him.
Yeah.
How many? Ask him how many. When's the last time I got a car accident? Yeah. Ask me that.
Yeah.
He's on his phone 24/7. Yeah, Hamid's on his phone 24/7. Yeah. Samu's on his phone 24/7.
Yeah. This has nothing to do with the phone.
Reckless
yes, they
driver.
Do.
This has nothing to do with the phone.
Wallah, yeah. They do.
You guys are
reckless. I've seen your driving.
To do with my phone.
I've seen you. Driving the other day, even Rabih and your kid, all they look. See, look how he's driving. He's going on the side, on the side, like you're drunk or you something's wrong. I'm not understanding.
Because they stay on their phones. That's why.
I'm not understanding.
But this time, it wasn't a phone.
Yeah.
It was my
prove
coffee.
It. Prove it.
Prove smell my shirt.
Yeah, prove it. I don't need that coffee. That coffee's gonna
coffee.
Prove it to me.
It spilled all over
my
me.
My ass. This
is called AutoLogic. They don't make it anymore. And the company that made this scan tool got in trouble because they were, I guess, copy infringement for software. But luckily, when I bought it, I still have it. So I can do crazy stuff. Right now, we're fixing this window. Look, broken.
What happened with my Ferrari?
Oh, he's looking at it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's all you care about.
That's all I care about.
What are you wearing?
It's the summer. Oh, I got some,
You gotta work like that?
Yep, that's how I go to work.
Hey, so when do we get those hats? Everybody's asking.
This week, next week.
Yeah, hurry up and get those. What time did you get home last night? Why are you laughing? Why are you confused? Alright. I mean, I saw you when I woke up, but...
It's called business meetings.
This guy feels so guilty.
Metro, we have meetings at night, okay?
Alright.
You gotta pay the bills.
He has these meetings he goes to, and I don't get invited. Right, tell him, why does he want to go with different brakes? The pricing, or is it?
He just wants to look for more.
What? He wants to change his brake pads to look cooler.
Yeah.
Because he can see it. You know what?
He doesn't want a faster
view. Go back to your office. Get his number, I'll call him right now. Hey, we have to paint that. We're gonna paint it red.
Red?
Yeah. You pull it off, it has to be perfect.
Yeah.
Look from here, it looks like a wall.
It's gonna look like a Mexican wall.
We'll call it the Trump wall.
Don't talk about wall, he's gonna run away.
Jesse's so racist to his own people.
This is the JF Kennedy. No JF Kennedy? No.
Hey, that's the real point that he died in.
JF Kennedy.
No, don't go in it.
What car is it?
They're
gonna blow it up? Hey! I'm here! Don't kill me! It's a JF Kennedy's car!
Same thing.
I can
mind having a car like... Nice.